All right, so if Pamela has a rash on her scalp and is experiencing the symptoms sort of explained in the problem here, it's...